Hey, so Vernon say this shit got the Ballers written all over. Man, I don't know about that. The Ballers pulled some shit, but fucking with Dre? Damn, it's the only lead we got, though. So go get with Vernon and see what's what. Sniff it out, man. I think you'll make the right call.
Come on, you like to drive, right? Here's where we headed. So did Franklin tell you we going after the Ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called Pete, a real Baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there. For the 199 to the liquor. So all you motherfuckers out there trying to get with this. Don't even try. Keep seeing with the knockouts. I knew things were going to get heavy. Hold them down.
I was putting bitches down when y'all was on your mama's titties.
Got nowhere to go down.
Can't go nowhere.
Get some cover.
You did. Yeah,
fuck, man.
That's
perfect.
I'm in. Come on.
Check it out. He bleeds.
Motherfucker!
Must have hold up and lit. Let's go. Fess up, P. Fuck you talking about fess up. Don't act stupider than you is. I'm talking about Dre, the phone.
Yeah, we heard about that shit. Wait, y'all think we got it? Bernie, dog, look at me. That ain't got nothing to do with us. We got nothing but respect for the homie Dre.
Give me something, P. Fast.
Look, I heard there's something going on over in the projects. Vargo's running their mouth about Dre playing some joints no one's heard. Self-snitching motherfuckers. That's what I know.
You better hope you're right. Okay, y'all, we're done here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when we good to move.